In this land of kings, there are deserts, lakes, and many beautiful places to see.
Rajasthan shares border with Pakistan in the west and northwest, Punjab in the north, Haryana in the northeast, Uttar Pradesh in the east, Madhya Pradesh in the southeast, and Gujarat in the south. Now let's see some primary details about Rajasthan. Rajasthan means the land of kings. Rajasthan is a northwestern state in India and it is the largest state in India. Jaipur is its capital and the largest city. When you hear about Rajasthan, the first thing which came to your mind is Thar Desert, which is also known as the Great Indian Desert. The Thar Desert and Aravali ranges are the important geographical features of the state. Aravali is India's oldest mountain range. Gurushikar is the highest point in Rajasthan. Rajasthan is divided into 7 divisions and 33 districts. Rajasthan plains have marine deposits and oil and gas deposits. Maharaja Jai Singh II of Jaipur built total 5 Jandar Mandir, which are in the cities of Jaipur, Delhi, Mathura, Ujjain and Varanasi. Jandar Mandir is basically an astronomical observatory consists of a number of astronomical instruments. The main feature of the Jandar Mandir is the sundial, which finds the time as per the position of sun in the sky. Jandar Mandir of Jaipur consists of world's largest stone sundial and it is also a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Jaisalmer is the largest district by area and Jaipur is the largest district by population. Town city of Bikaner lies in Thar Desert sand area. Udaipur is known for its lakes, so it is also known as the Venice of the East. Actually, there are a lot of places in India called as the Venice of the East, like Alappuzha or Alappi in Kerala, Srinagar, etc. You can see Dilwara Temple, which is a popular Jain pilgrimage site in the state. Mount Abu is the only hill station in the state. Hawa Mahal is the iconic symbol of Jaipur. Pink sandstones were used to build it. It is designed in a honeycomb structure with a total 953 small windows. It was built for the purpose that the royal ladies could see the outside street without being seen from outside. Rajasthan economy is mainly based on agriculture and tourism. Around 58 different varieties of minerals and oil is found in this state. Rajasthani handcrafts are famous all over the world. You can see some of the most expensive hotels in India in Rajasthan. The Great Indian Desert or Thar Desert lies mostly in Rajasthan. It also extends to some portion of Haryana, Punjab, Gujarat and some small parts of Pakistan as well. A camel safari into the Thar Desert is an experience not to be missed by a tourist. The Desert National Park has a large collection of fossils of animals and plants. Camel, which is known as the ship of the desert, is the best way to explore it. The people of Thar have a great passion for music and poetry. People get together to play soft music and dance even during night. Women of the Thar Desert love to wear beautiful jewelries. Rajasthan Desert Festival is held once a year during winter. Almost every city in Rajasthan is color-coded. Jaipur as pink city, Udaipur as white city, Jodhpur as Blue City and Jaisalmer is called Golden City of India because of its yellow sand. It is also known for its old mansions called Havelis. You can see a lot of cows, elephants and camels walking freely through the streets in Rajasthan. Rajasthanis are famous for their hospitality, their colorful dress, turban and truck cart. Kalibangan in Hanumangrah district was a major provincial capital of the Indus Valley civilization. Here you can see the world's early attested ploughed field. Luni river is the only saline river in India. Bagri fort is considered as the most haunted place in India. Palace on Wheels is a luxury train. It's a one-week exciting journey in a royal train. Rajasthan is the famous filling destination for many Hollywood and Bollywood films. After the Great Wall of China, Kumbhalgarh has the longest wall in the world. The 36-kilometer wall is circular and surrounds the Kumbhalgarh fort. Rajasthan Pushkar Mela is one of the biggest livestock fair in India. Bharatpur Bird Sanctuary is the largest bird sanctuary in India. Indira Gandhi Canal is the longest canal in India. Sambhar Lake in Rajasthan is the India's largest inland saltwater lake. Also remember, Chilka Lake in Orissa is India's largest coastal saltwater lake. Pokhran is a remote location in the Thar Desert region and served as the test site for India's first underground nuclear weapon detonation. There is a mysterious abandoned village in Kuldahra where the villagers vanished in the course of a single night. Fun fact, there is a bullet temple in Rajasthan where a bullet bike is worshipped. Karni Mata temple is known as the rat temple. The temple has approximately 25,000 black rats living. Rats are considered as holy here.
So that's all about Rajasthan, and if I made any mistake, please let me know it by your comments, and if you know anything more about this state, please comment that as well and make this video resourceful. Thank you.